this. Yesterday it was bronze and today it was gold. How was your race in the forest?
Yeah, of course it was pretty good. I started quite fast. And then like after 5-6 control I saw Gustav Bergmann ahead of me. And then I pushed really hard because the forest was really open and I tried to catch him. So there I was really running on my limit, but then when I had like the distance to follow him, to follow his back, I needed to, like, nearly time to relax a bit. And then, yeah, we made a mistake just here before the Marina Passage in the green. And then I was again alone in front, and I heard here I was around 40 seconds in front. So yeah, I thought now just stay concentrated, and yeah, so it went perfectly fine at the end.
So you're also now the defending champion. You've taken 2 middle distance championships and the World Games. What's so special about the World Games that means you can perform really well?
Yeah, of course, some of the best are not here. But as well, I think before it's always World Champs, there is for me still a bit more pressure. Now I feel a bit more relaxed. Maybe it's that. Yeah, I really enjoy running here. It's not the same pressure as World Champs. I just go, have fun, and yeah, of course, shape is still there after 2 weeks. 2 weeks ago was just World Champs, so yeah, it's nice.
And so 3 medals for Switzerland today. What can you do tomorrow in the sprint relay?
Yeah, I think we have a great team, of course, at the start line, and yeah, we hope to battle for the gold, I think. So let's see, but tomorrow will be a really different race again. But yeah, at the moment, of course, we are really positive for tomorrow's race.
Okay, well, congratulations, good luck for tomorrow.
Yeah, thanks.